The first time that I saw technology, I almost cried in my wildest dream. I never thought that it would be possible.
The Maiden is a very unique piece of hardware. It's actually a combination of cutting edge projectors, tracking equipment, and screens combined with software that was developed in-house to create a complete immersive experience.
Here in the 3D lab, we have the information of different layers of a real cadaver. With the cadaver floating in the air, you can, with a joystick, in fact, cut through and even dissect the body.
The computer knows where you are and what you're doing. You're being tracked within this space. Special shutter glasses. It allows your brain to get two different images, one for the left eye and one for the right eye. Your brain then merges those to create the illusion of 3D. So you can actually look underneath virtual objects, walk around virtual objects, and kind of feel like you're in the same space as the data.
All the information is there, all the bones and real tissues.
When you see the whole thing and you can actually immerse in the brain, that was, blew my mind.
Looking what we can do it now with this 3D dissection. What we can do in the future is amazing.